And fifth was RSK 695D Miss Sage 12F, exhibited by RSK Farms and Stephen Knutson. And sixth was AXA 200Z Nelly 1F, exhibited by Southview Ranch and Alan Marshall. And seventh was CNT DFRM 11D Fancy 2F, exhibited by CNT Cattle Company and Ross Madsen. Now in the ring is your pole junior champion female. Coming from class 7A, you have Wildcat Pebbles 814 ET, Blair Athol 156, Chantel 155F. From class 7B, you have Glenlee's JC 27C Daisy 40F. And A&L 71D Jada 123C 115F. And from class 7C, you have Remitol W Bell ET 45F and Golden Oak 358C Pepsi 13F.
We get out here in these older heifers, and I think the thing that I like is how well they've held up relative to our calves. They're just as competitive here, where usually there's a lot of fallout to get to this point. There's some give and take in all these females. Heifer wins the class up here is really easy on the eyes. She's good to look at. She's feminine up through that front end. I don't know if there's enough heifer there. I think she probably has got the least amount of natural shape to her is in the lineup here, but she's a heifer that's very attractive. I like her in terms of her composition. Just like to pull her apart a little bit, and she's just barely mobile enough when you get her out here as well. Really a cowie made heifer with a tremendous amount of bone and substance and rib to her, and hip is this heifer here out of the second class. Like to clean her up and just freshen her up just a little bit, clean her up through that brisket. But I think there's so much good to that heifer, I don't think she can be denied very far, just a really good kind of a female. I think a heifer that balances out with a tremendous amount of goods, a heifer here out of the third class, I like this heifer quite well. I think there's just enough of her everywhere. I'd like to tone her up just a little bit in terms of her composition, tighten her up just a little bit, but I think you take away all that, like I say, I don't think it really works against her too much. It'd just be to make her ideal, but I think this heifer's got a lot of shape to her. She's got some hip to her. She's pulled apart. She's mobile enough, stands on a big old foot. She'll be your division champion. Nice female here. You have three extremely good options here for reserve, but I think just in terms of power and substance and rib, this female right here suits me quite well. Like her presentation, but above all that, I just like the natural spring and depth of rib, natural hip and muscling this female's got to her.
So your champion, junior female, sponsored by Standard Hill Livestock, is Remitol W. Bell ET 45F, exhibited by Remitol West and Medonte Highlands. In reserve is Glenlee's JC 27C Daisy 40F, exhibited by Glenlee's Farms and Medonte Highland. And that is sponsored by Michelle DeCorby and Remax Crown. So thank you guys.
Congratulations to the Herefords. On our side, we will have some comments from our judge.
In this second class of Shorthorn bull calf, started the class off with a calf we feel wins quite handily. A calf, when you stand back and analyze him, he's probably got the most natural muscle in the class. He's got the most base width. Calf gets out and moves adequate. I'd like to maybe see him move a little better off his back wheels today, but he is a very good calf in his own right, wins this class quite handily. Get into a roan calf in second again. A calf probably complements our first place calf, the second best in this class. Calf with lots of length of body. Calf that's soft enough made. A calf, again, I'd like to see move a little better off those back legs. I'm not sure if he's maybe not favoring one back leg a little, but a very good calf in his own right. Get into a calf in third, a soggy kind of calf. He's very deep-sided. A calf is maybe just not quite long enough and not quite enough for more performance to compete with the calves above him today. Thank you.
Thank you for your comments, Justin. First in the class is 3160 Nemo Reed Gunner 3G, exhibited by Spady Farms. In second is 3161 Bar 33 Gunslinger 30G, exhibited by Bar 33 Ranch. And in third place is 3173 Murraydale Rank 5G ET, exhibited by Murraydale Shorthorns. Coming into the ring next will be our Junior Division Calf Champion. From our first split of bull calves born in 2019, we have 3158 HC Casper 55G, exhibited by Horseshoe Creek Farms, as well as 317. As well as 3174 Murraydale John Henry 31G, exhibited by Murraydale Shorthorns. Coming from our second split, in first we had 3160 Nemo Reed Gunner 3G, exhibited by Spady Farms, as well as 3161 Bar 33 Gunslinger 30G, exhibited by Bar 33 Ranch. Some comments from our judge on the Shorthorn side.
In this junior bull calf class, we have four individuals out in the ring that we're quite happy with. Bulls, you know, they exhibit the characteristics we're looking for. They got adequate muscle. They got some length of body. Bulls that can get out and move fairly well. Bulls that got some bone to them and some performance. Bulls we think are going to go out and make a difference in the industry. So with that, we'll go out and select a couple calf champions. Thank you.
Your junior division bull calf champion is from your second split, 3160 Nemo Reed Gunner 3G, exhibited by Spady Farms. And your reserve comes from the first split, 3158 HC Gasper 55G, exhibited by Horseshoe Creek Farms Limited. Congratulations. The sponsors for this class is Pick a Spot Shorthorns, Spruce Home, Saskatchewan, is the sponsor of the Bull Calf Champion. Horseshoe Creek Farms of Weyburn is the sponsor of the Junior Division Bull Calf Champion. And Yellow Rose Shorthorns of Rapid View is the sponsor of the Reserve Junior.
In the Hereford ring, we have Class 9 in Horned Female, born January 7th to March 16th. Please take note, this will also be your champion female, your junior champion female in the Horned division. There's been two scratches from this class. Ring 2677 has scratched and 2680. More door prizes from the Red Coat Classic, so remember to go get your ticket. Standard Hill Livestock is supplying a $500 credit towards any animal, and that was won by Dunsmore Family Farm. Rocking G Land and Cattle is supplying a $500 credit towards any bull, and that is won by Rebecca Robinson. And Mission Ridge Herefords supplying a $500 credit towards their annual bull sale was won by Rob O'Connor and Don Gardner.
We would like to thank another Purebred Show sponsor, Master Feeds. Master Feeds celebrating 90 years in the animal feed business and a proud sponsor of the cattle shows at Agribition, supplies the show feeds and that produce the showstoppers for beef shows across Canada. Master Feeds would like to congratulate you on your dedication and commitment to excellence and wish all competitors this week the very best this show season. Coming into the ring on the Shorthorn side is our first split of bull calves in our senior division. On the Shorthorn side, we have one scratch in the class. 3155 is a scratch.
Thank you to Chevrolet GMC, one of our 2019 Purebred Show sponsors. You've seen a lot of powerful livestock now. Platinum sponsors GMC and Chevrolet encourage you to check out powerful trucks like Sierra and Silverado. Take pride in your cattle and take pride in your ride.
On the Shorthorn side, we have some comments from Justin.
And this split of bull calves start this class off the roan calf. Calf probably exhibiting the most performance in the class. He's a very long-bodied calf. He's got a lot of length of hip to him. A calf gets out and moves very well. A calf, if maybe anything, would maybe like to soften him up a little bit through that lower third. For us, but he is a very good calf and wins this class quite handily. Get into a calf in second, probably patterns our calf in first the most. He is a very long-bodied calf. Again, he gets out and moves very well. Again, I'd maybe like to stouten this calf up to be any higher today and maybe drop him down a little bit through that flank. Get into a calf in third, probably our softest middle calf in the class. Calf gets out and moves very well, but a calf maybe just gives up a little bit of that overall length of body and performance to the calves above him here today.
Thank you for your comments. First in class is 3162, Bar 33, Geronimo 21G, exhibited by Bar 33 Ranch. In second is 3171, Lingley's Guardian 21G, exhibited by Lingley Livestock. And third is 3163, Diamond Creek Gladiator 9G, exhibited by Diamond Creek Cattle Company. Next in the ring will be another split of bull calves born in 2019.